This is for job number 501-6759-1. Maintenance International. This is for Ferguson Enterprises number 902, located at 2112 Leverage Road in Pittsburgh, California, 94565. This is going through the men's room downstairs, aka the public service counter restroom. There's one toilet, one urinal. We are going down the urinal, or the toilet flange. Looks like we got a drop right here. See if the camera can make it. Nope, didn't make it with our other plans.
Yeah, the toilet's not available either, is it right now, or
the one
next door?
No.
Oh, it's, okay, I wasn't sure, because I know they're connected and stuff. But.
I trying to make this drop here. Seen it a few times, but it looks like I've gotten it. The camera's folded in half.
Turn on my locator, figure out where this
this point is, and get a depth on it. We are 80 feet out. to that location is 2 feet 4 inches down, just outside the double door, front door for the service desk or showroom floor. I marked it with a concrete screw where this location is. Again, it is 2 feet 4 inches down. I'm at a dead stop. I can't go anywhere. Which means it's only going to back up again soon. You can see I'm pulling back now. It's just one big belly here. So what I'm going to do, there's a clean out outside. I'm going to camera the clean out outside, and we're going to see if we can either come into the back side of this and see this location, if it's a two-way clean out, or verify. See, here we go, we're starting to come out the belly a little bit here. But yeah, it's all bad. It's just slowly filling up until eventually this is all going to back up again. See the, you know, all the stagnant water just hanging out in the pipe. The only reason it's moving is because I'm pulling through it. Otherwise, you can see the debris as well. All this debris should be getting washed down the line. That's just a flat section of the line. You can see how bad it is. Like where all that dirt was. But if I had to guess, all that dirt is washed into the pipe from that location where I couldn't push anymore. Usually when that happens, it's a broken pipe. It's just going to be a cavern at that location. You see all the debris in the line. The whole line is kind of just full of debris. When the walls are caked. See again, there goes a little bit of water passing. Not much. It looks like the whole bottom of the pipe is full of sediment or sand or dirt. There's that location with the weird stuff coming through the top. Let's see if we can see where that is. That may actually be the ice machine tie-in right there, but I'm going to locate it and see what that is. So we're only 7 feet off there. That's going to be like the tank or the urinal. Yeah, those danglies are from the urinal. It's going to be urine crystal stalactites or stalagmites, whichever one it is, from the top. But yeah, that's going to be like a buildup of calcium or something from the urine. It's kind of dangling like a root, though. It wouldn't make any sense if there's roots inside the store, because then there's not really a whole lot of trees out there. Looks like to our left is the tie-in from the upstairs restrooms. Right here. That left could be our, that left could be our tie-in for the other restrooms. And then, so that location outside, the 2 feet, 4 inch deep location, is actually in a spot where it looks like there's been a repair previously. The concrete has been redone. It's going over towards a storm drain, so I don't know if they did some storm drain work and broke the sewer pipe, or if the sewer pipe's been replaced and it just wasn't replaced correctly. But yeah, where my issue is outside the front doors of the store, where I couldn't push any farther, is two feet, 4 inches deep, and it is in a patch of asphalt that has been redone previously.